Welcome to the great Exodus is God's plan of rescue. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. Here in the great Exodus, we will walk towards the holy mountain, to Mount Zion. And when we reach the Mount Zion at the sixth seal, then we will be raptured into paradise. We will be with the Father, with Yahweh, and his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, forever and ever. And then we will receive the spiritual mention that the Lord has promised us in John 14, verse 2. My name is Michael. I am the founder of Total Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. I welcome all followers of the path and all daily sacrifices. Let us continue with a new topic. And the topic today will be a prophetic word given to Kim Chadwell about the Great Exodus. From the 29th of July 2019, just a few days ago, she received a word from the Lord. Prepare for Exodus. Now, many other prophets are coming for us and saying, the time of Exodus is coming, the time is at hand now, that we should move out of the world and out of Babylon. That what we are preaching for months over months over months now. But I find it so wonderful from the Lord that he gives now confirmation to all the other sides. Have you seen our video about Haggai? The confirmation that Tim Foster 405 in the YouTube channel gave about our missions and about our work of Triple Grace to take the people to Mount Zion. There's a lot of evidence coming forward now for what we are doing. So sign up for Triple Grace at the website at triple-grace.com. Become a member. Use all the resources for free. And help us in our mission to Cambodia. And establish yourself, societies of the rose in your neighborhood. Gather the people together with the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit. And let them worship on the new altar of love, unity, and support. So that they can also all be part. They can all be part of the multitude that will be closed and wide and they will be raptured into paradise. Sorry, I have to drink a bit. So, now better. Now our topic, the prophetic word from Kim Chadwell. I myself truly was amazed when I saw it. I saw, look, now the Lord is calling forth through his prophets. He's calling forth the people now into the great Exodus. So without any further ado, let me go to that prophetic word. I think you will be blessed. Now, here it is. The prophetic word, prepare for Exodus, given to Kim Chadwell on July 29, 2019. Prepare for Exodus, prepare for Exodus, prepare for Exodus. Can you leave in an instant? Are you ready for the signal? Are you watching for the sign? To be ready for the signal, you must have already been circumcised in your heart and have Exodus the world. Exodus is now. Exit the world. Exit what you participate in, the churches of men, and where you do your trade, your jobs and careers. Exit the ways of men. Exit the words of the world. Exit the humor of the pagan and the ways of the simple. My chosen people are peculiar. My chosen people are unique. My chosen people have the hearing of the lion, the eyes of the eagle, and legs as a gazelle. My people speak their own language and feast at my table of provision. The world mocks and cheers and laughs and dances, while their own body is decaying in the pit. Wisdom is calling. Wisdom is calling. The signs are here. The word is churning. As the ocean reveals the movement of the Creator. Holy people, your Exodus is near. Can you leave the ways of the world? Can you give up the traits of man and live by provision of your Maker. I feed the sparrows and the lilies. The holy know I shall provide. Do not err as the people of the past. Do not exit to only then not obey. This is a reference to the first Exodus, when they made the golden calf in the desert. You may exit to save your body, but to not obey will cause you to lose your soul. Obey now, separate now. The Exodus begins before the physical walk. The holy already are separate. The holy already know persecution. The holy already know provision. The holy already know obedience. You must know these things before I call for the Exodus of the holy, to take them to a land I have prepared for them. The promised land, paradise, exactly as we teach you. Begin now, there can be no hesitation. I am watching, I am watching, I am watching for the Exodus of the heart. Soon shall be the Exodus of the holy. He who has ears, let him hear. What a wonderful word given by the Lord. How perfect. How perfect that he used other people to help in the messages. How perfect that he shows forth his love by telling you to come out of the world and out of Babylon. How perfect is all this. I'm so grateful that he used other prophets now, because people were asking me, how is it possible that you teach us about the great Exodus and nobody else is doing that? Now I can say, look, there are prophets out there who have received the same message from the Lord. Come out of the world, out of your careers, out of the churches, and separate yourself from Babylon and walk that path towards the holy mountain, towards Mount Zion. I am so grateful that tomorrow I can share you another witness for our teaching, another great witness in reference to Mount Zion now. And everything comes together and fits together like the pieces of a puzzle. And everything prepares you now and us to go out of the world on this special path to Mount Zion. And when we walk that path, we will gather in all the people and bring them to righteousness, and we'll bring in the great harvest of the ages. And you can be part of it. And you will receive your heavenly place, your place in paradise. So walk with us. Join Grace at triple-grace.com. Become a member. Listen to our videos. Watch all of them. There are so many videos with so much information. Please watch all of them so that you get a good idea what we are doing. Then when you are ready, establish a society of the rose, an assembly of love and righteousness in your neighborhood. Share your resources. Support your brothers and sisters. Come together in love, unity, and support. This is a new altar, the altar that will be restored. A restoration of all things will take place. That's the reason why you see a great Exodus. That is the reason why